This is truly me eyewitnessing news today. A terrible accident happened on the subway. Check out your local news channel for more information.